Out working the bees the other day, I caught some orientation flights. Here's what a normal hive looks like with bees stacking up to land in an orderly fashion. Busy hive, but nothing really extraordinary. Good group of bees landing, coming and going. Now the chaos of orientation. Here we can see bees filling the airspace in front of the hive. As they climb the front of the hive, they cast themselves off, hover about in front of the hive, orienting themselves to their surroundings. Again, typical hive entrance activity sees the returning bees stacking up, waiting to land, as the bees at the front of the hive on the landing board inspect the returning bees in an orderly fashion. As I was filming the initial hive orienting, a second hive started its orientation flights. This hive right here in the foreground with the red honey super is in the initial stages of orientation. You can see the frenzied activity in the airspace in front of the hive as bees slowly come out of the hive and climb the hive surface, casting themselves off and orienting. These bees are actually making small figure eight patterns that they will increase in size as they rise above the hive in the air above the bee yard. So that's it for orientation flights. Thanks for watching, and remember to eat more honey and tune back in for more hive action.